Hello, welcome to another video. I just am making this little insert because this guy kind of spammed a lot, so I was just trying to beat him at that the whole time mostly. So if it seems like I'm running a lot, I'm not. I'm just trying to do my best to not get knocked out by Muhammad Ali's insane hooks in this game. So this is just a little analysis and explanation like I usually do before the fight starts. It's a long fight, it goes the distance, and I win just about every round, but you'll see at the end there's some kind of glitch because I get checked for a cut and then the fight just keeps going after it ends. So it's some kind of bug. But you can see the scorecards about halfway through. I'm smoking this dude. So just enjoy that. And if it seems boring, kind of just take it as a way of, okay, this is kind of how I can deal with someone that spams the same punch, even if it's just on the inside, because I didn't even want to let him get in the inside as much. And I got clipped a couple times too, but I never got rocked, so I consider it a success. So hopefully you at least enjoy watching how I deal with a spammer.
Thank you. podcast.